everybody just about done?
Yeah!
Just give me another second!
Give me another second!
I'll let him know it's time. Could you please tell the glowbugs we're ready? Thank you!
Are a menace to the safety of the public. And to plants.
Hey! Come on, guys! Cut it out! Hey! No! Look out!
Those little guys have a lot of energy.
I think we better go get them before they get into any more trouble.
No! Cut it out! These are grocery bags, not chew toys.
Okay, come here. Boy?
Shaboon! Heel girl! Scouty! Come on, slow down! Here, Hannah! Come here!
This is not a game, Pitter Pat!
Shaboon!
Strawberry?
No, but I found her baton in the cafe.
She's not in any of the shops.
And we've looked everywhere.
What if she quit? Why would anyone give up being the Berry Fest princess?
Well, she did mention having a lot of tasks.
Well, I did my task. Sorta.
Yeah, I kinda let her down too, I guess.
She asked me to do just one little thing, and I just kept asking her to help me. And I didn't even say please.
Girls, I think we all got so wrapped up in our little projects and what we needed that we didn't even pay attention to what Strawberry needed. No wonder she took off. If I was her, I'd quit too.
I was so selfish. She kept asking us to help each other, and instead we were just rude to each other.
I was mean.
And she only asked us to do one little thing.
And I messed it up with my rhinestones.
No, no. It was all me with my silly glitter. Trying to have the best wing. Why didn't we just help each other out like she asked?
Here, please take my hanky.
Thank you. We're all to blame. And after Strawberry worked so hard.
What a great leader. Never complained.
Always polite.
Heart of gold. And she cared so much about us having fun.
And now she's left us. I can still hear her pleading voice in my memory.
Please?
Wait! That voice is real!
Look! Up there!
Hey! Over here!
Whoa! Well, we've just gotta save her! Come on, everyone!
Grab that garland! Please!
Oh, I'll take this wing!
Down.
Grab and pull, please.
Gather round.
Grab and pull, please.
Pull her down.
Grab and pull.
To the ground.
Grab and pull.
Safe and sound. Yay!
Now, why were you grinning up there, Strawberry?
Well, high on that branch, I watched you all march here to my rescue. I wish you could have seen it. Marching and singing and carrying garlands. It looked like a lot of fun.
It was a lot of fun. Once we worked together and were nice to each other.
Girls, I was worried for a minute we wouldn't have a parade. But you just gave me the best parade ever.
We did? We did! Let's be clear about this. Strawberry, it was you who made this parade happen. You never gave up, even when no one was helpful. And we all thank you from the very bottom of our hearts.
No, you're making me feel like a real princess.
Hi, Raspberry. How's it going?
sure, so I made a couple changes, and pretty soon I'm changing my mind back and forth, but now I'm thinking I really like what I started with best, but now I'm worried I won't finish it in time.
Oh, you poor thing. Can I help? I can cut stuff, or you could show me what to do.
Oh, that's so sweet of you, but it's really important to me that I do this by myself. Know what I mean?
I guess. Are you sure?
I'm sure. I just hope I can.
Ta-da! Oh, my goodness! What are you saying? That I'm no fashion expert? Always in style, always in fashion, and it only took me a couple of minutes. What's that? Not strawberry style? No problem. I'll just pull another model out of my sleeve. There! Hiya, hiya! I'm a strawberry's new dress. How'd you like me?
Stop! Oh, dear!
Did I cheer you up?
Oh, yeah. But now I really have to get back to work. Oh, I like this so much. I just wish I can make it in time.
You'll do it. You just need a good night's sleep, a fresh start in the morning, and I know you'll make your wish come true. I'll close up your shop.
Really? Okay. Good night, Plum. Thanks again.
What are friends for?
Oh, you daisies look thirsty. You're growing incredibly fast.
Hi, Blueberry.
So, how does your garden grow?
Most definitely the fastest growing flowers I've ever seen. Just planted the seeds this morning, and look, they've sprouted already.
Wow, that is fast. Zippy grow dramatic daisies from berry bitty seed to full-size flower in just a few days. How big do you think they'll get?
Approximately as tall as my store. Oh, almost forgot. The cookbook you ordered came this morning.
Oh, terrific!
Here you are.
The Mighty Muffin Cookbook. Big recipes for bitty bakers.
Oh, thank you, Blueberry.
You're very welcome. There's a corn muffin recipe in here that I can't wait to try. I've heard it's really good. But it's more complicated than anything I've baked before.
I read about the author, a very famous chef in Big Bitty City. I'm sure if you just follow his directions, you'll be just fine.
Preheated to 375. Check. Set timer for 25 minutes. Check. Huh? Oh, what's going on?
Strawberry? What is it?
I don't know. Something's wrong with the oven.
What was that?
My muffin recipe?
If those are muffins, I can't wait to see what happens when you bake a cake.
Thanks for helping me clean up, everybody.
When somebody in Berry Bitty City needs help, we all help.
You got it.
Sure, no problem.
Glad to help.
That's what we do in Berry Bitty City.
This is the strangest thing I've ever seen.
And you're quite sure you followed the recipe?
I think so.
Well, the most likely explanation is that you must have made a mistake somewhere along the line.
Seems like it. But I was sure I followed the directions. Well, I'll just have to try it again. And this time, I'll be super careful.
Wow, no wonder they call you Zippy Grow. You're really getting big! It's my observation that you look a little different from the picture. But you're so young yet. Who knows what you'll look like when you grow up? Oh no!
Come on!
What is it?
No!
Not again!
Let's go!
Don't worry. This time I just put one bitty, and I mean very bitty muffin in the oven, instead of a whole pan.
Huh?
Oh. This time, all I have to clean is the oven.
Okay, I got it. Just change its name to Muffin Surprise!
Oh, no.
Muffin Explosion?
Ha.
Mega Muffin Explosion Supreme!
Ha ha.
Hold still, Raspberry.
Here, got it.
Okay. Easy now.
Sorry. Silly me. I didn't see where I was going. Well, since this is a formal tea party, I kind of, well, thought we'd all wear something like this.
Oh. Whoa!
Raspberry.
Raspberry. That's beautiful. You think so?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Raspberry?
Well, thanks. I'm still working on our hats, but they'll be ready in time for the tea party. And oh, almost forgot. I designed fashion collars for all the puppies. Brought one of them to show you. Got it here someplace. Oh, chiffon? The girls are going to be so surprised when they see these tea party hats. An orange for Orange's hat. What is it, girl? I don't have time to play outside right now. I have to finish these hats. Treats ready, and then you can come in
to your very own dog park. Be right back.
Wow!
Ooh,
I like this.
Oh, gee, amazing!
Are very beautiful.
I love mine.
Nice work, Raspberry.
Thank you. The Berry Bitty City Dog Park is officially open.
Uh,
What's wrong?
Cupcake?
Chiffon?
Scouty?
Pitter Patch?
Come on, Cinnabop. Come in. See your doggy park? Lots of treats. Come on.
What's wrong? Why don't they like the dog park?
It's almost as if they were afraid of something.
Oh, what's in here to be afraid of?
I don't think they're afraid. I think they're hungry. I can tell when Cinnabop has that give me treats look in her eye.
I don't know. I wouldn't call it a give me treats look. More like a I don't want to go in there look.
Trust me, I know exactly how to get them to come in.
Get it.
Come on! Whoa!
What in the very bitty world has gotten into them? So, no almond shavings for my s'more than s'mores?
Come on.
What really made you late?
Okay, here's the deal. It was really, well, all my fault. The truth is...
I put it to you, Orange. Might that be the very almond intended for sweet s'more than s'mores recipe?
What? Well, indeed it is. Oh, whatever was I thinking? I shall squirrel it away, as they say, until an appropriate occasion calls forth the necessity to bring it out in the open. Eh, what?
Well said, Orange. Well said.
I beg your pardon. Is that polite?
Cheeky fellow, eh, what?
I say, fellow travellers, let's tarry no longer in this dreadful spot. Off we go.
Beg pardon?
Run!
I must confess, I read like the very Dickens. And who wouldn't, being chivied by a fiend set on purloining Sweet's precious almond? Away with you, you bandit!
I believe I have a strategy that I suspect might outwit this thieving rapscallion.
Have you? Do tell. I say, old girl, capital idea! Take that, I tell you!
Take my hand!
Hand me your foot!
I say, you were pulling me in two! I say, they were pulling me in two!
Look out! The blighter is making way for himself!
Quick, capture that almond!
Jolly well done, Orange! Sweet will have her almond shavings in good order!
Oh, fiddlesticks!